this is Crazy Climber. This came out in October of 1980 by Nichibitsu, and it was released in the United States from Taito, who had licensed it out for distribution. The basic premise is you're a guy and you're trying to get to the top of this building, and you're climbing her all around, and you have this control of two joysticks. One joystick controls your left hand and another one controls your right hand. So you move up and you move down on these joysticks, up, down, up, down, and you start getting the rhythm to try to move your hands. And if you go left or right or and so forth, so it's kind of a unique control that you get into a rhythm after a while. First, it's kind of weird doing it, but you have to have a really good controller to be able to do that.
Go for it!
The audio on this had some speech like go for it, and the music is one of those games that you kind of sort of half know what it is. And at the time, the late 70s, early 80s, they either used public domain music or they did their own or they just had something that was popular. The music is from The Entertainer or is the Pink Panther theme or Baby Elephant Walk, so you kind of sort of half recognize it. Now, in a traditional sense, climbing up a building should be easy, right? Wrong. While you're going up this building, the windows are opening and closing, and you got birds, these condors, dropping eggs down on you, and you've got all of these bad people like coming out of these windows and these throwing plants and pots at you for I don't know why. You know, they can't just say, hey, get inside. They have to, like, try to kill you. And there's giant apes on the side of the building for some reason. There's electrical wires coming from signs and all this kind of stuff preventing you from getting to the top. If you get to the top, there's a helicopter up there and you grab onto the helicopter and you fly away. Now the helicopter, if you do it within the first couple of passes, you get more points. But if you delay and you don't get on it, it takes you away anyways and you get less points. So you want to do it as quickly as possible and get up there. If you look to the left side of the screen between the bezel and the actual monitor, you'll see the entire building, that big long thing there. So it'll tell you where you're at on the building. And as you go up, you want to get there quicker, get up there as fast as possible and avoid all the obstacles from all of these bad things that are happening to you. There was a board game that was released as well. There's a bunch of board games that have been released, so you can play the board game as well. On some of the later buildings, like the second and third buildings, there's a balloon that you can grab onto, and it'll take you up quicker. It'll bypass a bunch of stories, so you want to get up there as quickly as possible. Now, this was actually kind of a fun game. One of the things is that when I was a kid playing it, I had a tough time with the controls, but you get used to it after a while. And it's a fun game, you know, it's an original game. I mean, you try to get up to the top of the building. That's a time when you had all these space type games, and here you got a non-violent kind of game where you just kind of get up to the top. This is Crazy Climber that came out in 1980.